but probably one of the most common is by Song Dao. Song Dao gets its name from the two benches in the back, Song Dao, and they are a cheap and efficient way to get around. Come on in. Style, then you might want to take a taxi meter. But be careful, the word meter is slightly misleading. You should negotiate your rate before you set off. Taloika! But if you're here for more than a couple of days, you may want to consider renting a car. All you'll need is your passport, which you'll have to leave at the shop, and it'll be returned to you when you return the vehicle. And please remember, stay on the left-hand side of the road. Driving in Thailand requires more than just your ability to control the vehicle. Be prepared to expect anything at any time. Motorbikes can be rented on a daily basis, but please be careful. Motorbike accidents are the number one injuries to visitors.